Did you know you can cut roofing steel like this with a knife? Just score it, bend it, and then bend it backwards. That's it.